It's The Family of Man, the exhibition created by Edward Steichen and put on at the Museum of Modern Art in New York. It toured the world. It was a big deal in the 1950s. Yes, it has its critics, but they're mainly Roland Barthes and Susan Sontag, so you don't necessarily need to pay too much attention to that. Some people will tell you that you do, but make up your own mind. This work is remarkable in terms of the photographers who are featured within it, and also the fact that there are unknown photographers featured within it. But the list of the known photographers is quite mind-blowing. What have we got? Well, we have, in a newly revised form, or at least a newly published form, we have the exhibition as it was. We have a prologue by Carl Sandburg, which talks about the first cries of babies. We'll see that there is a theme going throughout this book, and we kind of go through, the ages of man, as it were, and we go through themes common to all humanity. And Edward Steichen, in his introduction, writes, "I believe the Family of Man exhibition produced and first shown at the Museum of Modern Art in New York is the most ambitious and challenging project photography has ever attempted. The exhibition, now permanently presented in the pages of this book, demonstrates that the art of photography is a dynamic process of giving form to ideas and of explaining man to man. It was conceived as a mirror of the universal elements and emotions in the everydayness of life, as a mirror of the essential oneness of mankind throughout the world." And that is a message which, although I am not a humanist in any way, shape or form, that is a message that is especially important, isn't it, today, that humanity is one and that we need to remember that and behave accordingly. If you'd like to pick up a copy of this book for yourself, there are affiliate links in the description below. Enjoy. It's a remarkable thing.